Hi guys, and welcome to Cooking with Lydia and Maisie. Today, we are making...
Cookies!
Fries, black olives, and just a pinch of salt. Red beans, onion, oil, sugar, and celery.
The girls are going to do most of the work. I'm just going to help out where I think they need help. Okay, girls, so I'm going to step to the side, and it's on you. You get to put the butter, too. Okay, so pour that in. Can Maisie pour this in? Use the eggs and butter?
Yeah.
Okay, Maisie's gonna pour that in. It all goes in there. Okay, now Lydia, put the butter in.
Yeah.
While I go get the water.
Yeah, it's gonna be messy. It's good. Yeah, Mommy. Yeah, you gotta
rock my... How do I put it in?
Just open it up and put it in the bowl.
Yeah, you gotta wash your hands too.
That in. Okay, Lydia, do you know how to break an egg?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mom, can I just float in?
Huh?
Yeah, just float in?
No, you have to
crack it. You gotta crack it open.
Crack it open and fly. Right here. Try me down.
Let's do it.
Right here.
On the table. Here, watch. Crack it. Make sure there's no shells. Okay, take a little bit of this, put your hand in it, and rub it on that. Yep, like that. Okay, now flatten this out.
Like with my hand?
No, with the roller.
Yeah, you good job, Aya.
Can they help you?
Yeah. Yep. On it. Can we get my mold?
Push it, I got it. Push as hard as you can. You gotta push harder.
Yeah.
Back this way.
Now turn down your shirt, Aya.
It's okay. Okay.
I wanna make one.
Press it down. Hold on, let me get this.
Thank you.
now that they got all their cookies decorated and with sprinkles and all that, they're gonna taste test them. Each choose one cookie to taste test. Okay, how does it taste, girls?
Tastes like corn.
Tastes good? Did you guys do a good job at your cookies? Yay! Thank you for watching!
Thank you.
Like, subscribe, and share. Comment down below. See you next time.
Bye!
With Cooking with Lydia and Maisie.